This is what it looks like when you use a coffee maker as a basketball.